you're back.
Yeah, well, I was in the neighborhood. Just thought I'd drop by this widget you asked for.
The water purifier controller. You found a replacement?
More of a refurbishment job. I'll do the trick.
Thank you, Jim. I have something for you as well. Answers. Your man, Braddock. There is information on this drive concerning his father. I found it during my explorations of the old bases. You might find it enlightening. Do with it what you will.
What do you do now, LaRoche? What, no hug?
The men know there's something wrong. Looks like they can smell the dishonesty. I don't know how much longer I can keep this up.
Lying to people that trust you ain't supposed to come naturally. Here's hoping we're getting closer to the truth.
Class 5 infestation in progress.
The Inkrit are going crazy. We're not equipped to deal with
this level of aggression.
Please, are you out there?
There's been no word from
you. For the love of God, is anyone out there listening? Sarah, get the boy.
What's happening out there?
You have to go now. Leave everything else. Just grab the boy and come with me.
I wasn't born here.
This ship before they kill us
all. Never
said. Sir, if we hold out a little longer, more people could. General, the evacuation protocol.
You listen to me. I'm getting my son out of here, and I'm going now.
If we don't blast off now, then nobody will survive.
Blast off.
The ship is leaving. They're leaving us behind.
What are we supposed to do now?
You left them there. You abandoned the whole colony. Save me. All those people.
Sure he did what he thought he had to save his family.
He had a duty, Jim, to those people. Dead, every one of them. No chance. No hope. No survivors.
No, listen. I have to tell you something. There were...
Sir, sorry to interrupt, but we have an emergency. Sir, it's urgent. Please respond.
I'll take care of it, boss.
Jim, come in. The king crab Inkrit that has been terrorizing the area for months has been spotted in the North Plains. He is public enemy number one. Is that clear? Exterminate on site. I am authorized to credit you maximum bounty for this kill.
Roger that. I'll put my hunting cap on.
Jim, any reason Mr. Braddock isn't responding to my calls? Is everything all right?
He's fine, Jay. Just dealing with some bad news. Give him some breathing room.
The wind turbines in the South Valley are frozen over again. Can someone let LaRoche know? He's neglecting his comm unit. Shocker.
I think this is right. little bastards. Damn thing's out of power. You copy? The king is dead.
That a boy, Jim. We are well rid of that particular menace. Somehow I knew you would be the one to collect that bump. Okay, I'll let Braddock know.
Hey, LaRoche. You got beat by that? It wasn't so tough.
Is it an award you want? C'est toi le roi, hein?
Listen. They're still after us. I should have known they'd never quit.
Stop. Stop. Don't worry about them. Just keep on talking, all right? You started the story. You better finish it.
Yes. Yes, all right. Where was I?
You nearly told Braddock about the survivors.
Yes. I nearly did.
But I knew it wasn't my secret to share. Though I believed I had seen Braddock's heart that day. That for all his compromises and collaborations, he would never let any harm come to the survivors of the First Colony. I had started to think of the First Colony survivors as my people, just as I did the Corona's crew. I'd left one family on Earth just to find two more here. I was trying to be loyal to everyone that deserved it, keeping secrets within secrets. But deep down, I knew the situation couldn't stand. It was time to put my cards on the table. To get Soichi and Braddock together. In hopes they could forget the past. And finally heal by helping one another. I didn't know it was already in motion. I didn't know it was already too late.